In today's lesson, we're going to learn all about managed endpoints.
What are endpoints exactly?
An endpoint is a device that is on a network that an end user utilizes to do their job functions. This includes your servers, which run the applications that power your business, and the workstations your employees use to do their jobs, like laptops or desktops.
Oh, I see now. But why do endpoints matter?
Well, they are like open windows and doors to your business. If not secured and managed properly, the bad actors can easily get in, causing security breaches, frequent system crashes and performance issues, lost productivity, and frustrated employees.
Wow, I really need endpoint protection for my business. Can I handle it myself?
Well, only if you have the right tools and dedicated staff who have the know-how. But that is too inefficient and expensive for small business owners.
Is there anyone who can help me?
Yes, TPX. We've invested in the best technologies so you don't have to. Proactive monitoring and patching of workstations and servers. Next generation antivirus software. Remote troubleshooting and repair. And tons more for a price you can afford. So you can focus on growing your business.
Great, sign me up.
Visit our website to find out more.